Hello students, to start the third application, Maxima and Minima. Here directly some kind mathematical form example available, some kind verbal statement available. Using the verbal statement, first one convert in mathematical form. We know that the process to find the maxima and minima. First one, function f of x, find f dash of x and f double dash of x. Means the first one, sometime directly available function, mathematical write the first function. Differentiate first time, again differentiate, matlab f double dash of x. Next one, let f dash of x equal to 0 and use of this to find out the roots. Third step, using the roots, put in f double dash of x, condition here, if f double dash of x is less than 0, means the function is a maxima. And second case, f double dash of x is greater than 0, means the function is a minima. Means for which value to decide the function is a maxima and the function is a minima, this is the use of f double dash of x. And finally, put the roots in f of x and find out the real maxima and the minima. This is the process to find the maxima and the minima. Means the first one, write the function. In this example, directly mathematical form function available. Means this is the f of x. Differentiate this, means find out f dash of x. F dash of x equal to completely algebraic function 2 into derivative of x cube, 3x square, 3 into derivative of x square 2x, minus 12 into derivative of x is a 1 and derivative of single constant is a 0. Means f dash of x equal to 6x square minus 6x minus 12. This is the f dash of x. Again differentiate. We know the process, differentiate two times, means f double dash of x, 6 into derivative of x square 2x, derivative of 6x is a 6, derivative of constant is a 0, means here f double dash of x equal to 12x minus 6, this is the f double dash of x, and f dash of x is 6x square minus 6x minus 12. Using the procedure, next step, let f dash of x equal to 0. This is the process. Means this function equal to 0. 6x square minus 6x minus 12 equal to 0. Simplification possible, divide by 6. X square minus x minus 2 equal to 0. This is the quadratic. Here choose to number product minus 2 and subtraction minus 1. The numbers are minus 2 plus 1. Directly factors x minus 2 x plus 1 equal to 0. Means every bracket equal to 0. Then the values of x is equal to 2 and x is equal to minus 1. These are the values of x, means these are the roots. Here to form two roots. One root, put one by one root in f double dash of x and check for which root the function is a maxima and function is a minima. Means put in f double dash of x. Means f double dash of 2. Suppose the put first x is equal to 2. F double dash of 2 equal to 12 into 2 minus 6. Randomly check this product is greater than 2. This means either simplification is the greater than 0. Answer is the positive. And positive matlab the function is a minima. Means if x equal to 2, then the value is a minima. And next one, f double dash of second value minus 1. 12 into minus 1 minus 6. This product minus this minus means this is the less than 0. Answer is the negative. Less than 0 means the function is the maxima. Means here indication is what? For x equal to 2, function is a minima. For x equal to minus 1, the function is a maxima. Means, jo answer milega, minus 1 ke liye maxima aega, and plus 2 ke liye minima aega. And finally, put a root in f of x and find the real maxima and minima. F of minus 1 equal to, put in f of x. F of minus 1 matlab 2 into minus 1 cube. Minus 3 into minus 1 square, minus 12 into minus 1, plus 5. and its simplification here minus 1 to minus minus 1 into 2 minus 2. Square is a plus, means this is the minus 3. Minus into minus plus 12 plus 5. Here minus 2 minus 3 minus 5 plus 5 cancel and means the value of f of minus 1 is the 12 and this is the maxima. Maxima is the 12. Next one, put the value of x equal to 2, means f of 2 equal to 2 into 2 cube minus 3 into 2 square minus 12 into 2 plus 5. Here simplification, 8 2s are 16. Here 2 square 4, 3s are 12 minus 24 plus 5. 16 minus 12 is a plus 4. Plus 4 minus 24 minus 20 plus 5. And minus 20 plus 5 is what? Minus 50. Compare these two values. Here this is the value of f of 2. F of 2 equal to minus 15 and f of minus 1 equal to 12. This is the positive value, this is the negative value, means directly this is the maxima and this is the minima. Then the final answer is what? Maxima is 12 at x is equal to minus 1 and minima is minus 15 at x is equal to 2. This is the process to find out the maxima and the minima. Same type, next example. The least value of the sum of any positive real number and its reciprocal is. What is the difference between the previous and this example? Previous directly mathematical form statement is given. But in this example, given is the verbal statement. Means the first operation, this verbal convert in the mathematical form. What is the question here? The least value. Least means to find out the minima. But function is what? The sum of any positive real number and its reciprocal. This is the function. Means function is sum of the any real number and its reciprocal, but number is not given. Let the real number is x and its reciprocal. Reciprocal is what? Reciprocal is 1 upon x. According to given condition. What is the given condition here? The sum of any real number, any positive real number, sum, denoted as S, equal to number X plus its reciprocal 1 upon X, means this is the F of X. Here the F of X is equal to, this is also written as F of X equal to, means the function is X plus 1 upon X. And next one, apply the process and to find out the minimum. We know that process, first one, differentiate means to find the f dash of x. Differentiate this with respect to x. F of x ka derivative, f dash of x. Or derivative of s is the s dash, both are the same. Derivative of x is a 1. Derivative of 1 upon x minus 1 upon x square. This is the f dash of x. Again, differentiate this. Again, differentiate. Means the derivative of f dash of x is f double dash of x. Derivative of this constant is a 0. To find the derivative of 1 upon x square, minus sign as it is, temporary this is assuming x. This is the composite. 1 upon x, derivative of 1 upon x, minus 1 upon x square, minus 1 upon square of these, x square ka square, x raised to 4. Into derivative of this assuming into derivative of x square, that is the 2x. Means here f double dash of x equal to minus into minus is a plus 1xx the cancel, remaining 2 upon x cube. This is the f double dash of x and this is the f dash of x. Okay, f dash of x, eh? This is the f double dash of x. Next one, by using the process, let f dash of x equal to 0. F dash of x equal to 0 means 1 minus 1 upon x square equal to 0. Simplify this. Here 1 equal to 1 upon x square. Transfer this to RHS. Denominator remove, multiply by x square. X square equal to 1. Then x equal to what? Plus minus 1. and these are the roots of the given. These are the values of x. X is equal to plus minus 1. But we want a least value, means a function is a minima. Check for which value function is the minima. First one, x is equal to plus 1. X is equal to plus 1, then you have double dash of 1 equal to 2 upon 1 cube. Matlab 2 upon 1 equal to 2, and this is the greater than 0. And we know that you have double dash of x is greater than 0, therefore the function is minima. Means here, function minima for x is equal to 1. And your question is to find the least value. Your indication is what? For x equal to 1, the function is a minima. Put this root in the given function and find out the real minima. Means f of x equal to, put the value of x, x is equal to 1. 1 plus 1 upon 1, its simplification, 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Means the function minima, means the least value is a 2 at x equal to 1. This is the solution. Third example of the maxima and minima is the total cost of producing x atoms is rupees x square plus 10x plus 12. This is the cost of producing x atoms, means manufacturing cost. And selling price of each atom is rupees. Here given selling price of each atom. 330 minus x, then find out the maximum profit is rupees. First one, this is example of maxima minima, no doubt, but this is related to the general knowledge. Here the question related to the profit, and we know the formula of profit. Profit matlab SP minus CP. Selling price minus cost price means the manufacturing price. SP minus CP ka formula hume use karna hai. Here we have given the SP of each item is rupees 330 minus X. First one, considering the number of items. Number of items, suppose the X. SP of X items. We have given SP of each item. SP of X item equal to X multiply 330 minus X. Yeah, the selling price of X item. CP of the item, total item. The cost of producing X items is rupees. CP of X atoms is rupees. X square plus 10X plus 12. Yeh hai CP, yeh hai SP, yeh simplification possible. X multiply inside means 330X minus X square. This is the SP. This is the CP. Now, profit function, that is the F of X. This word related to the profit means function is the profit. Maxima ya minima word jisse related hota hai wo function hota hai. Matlab function hai profit. F of x matlab profit, and profit ka formula hai SP minus CP. Put the one by one value SP. SP equal to hai 330x minus x square. Minus CP. This is the minus, we change all the sign. Minus x square, minus 10x, minus 12. And write the simplification. F of x equal to, simplification is what? 330 minus 10, matlab 320x. Minus x square, minus x square, minus 2x square, minus 12. This is the f of x. Differentiate these, find out f dash of x. F dash of x equal to 320, derivative of x is 1, minus 2 multiply derivative of x square 2x, derivative of constant 0. Means here f dash of x equal to 320 minus 4x. F dash of x. Next, again differentiate these. Again differentiate. Means f double dash of x. Derivative of this constant 0, derivative of minus 4x, this is the minus 4, this is less than 0. Directly to form a constant, and this is the negative value. F double dash of x is the less than 0. What is the conclusion? The function is a maxima. Means the function maxima hai, aur yahan pe question mein bhi diya given hai, profit is a maximum. मीन्स हम जो सॉल्व कर रहे हैं वह करेक्ट है डायरेक्टली टू फॉर्म अ वैल्यू ऑफ या डबल डैश ऑफ एक्स इज द लेस देन जीरो मीन्स अ फंक्शन मैक्सिमा एंड टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स मीन्स अ लेट अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रोसेस एफ डैश ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो व्हाट इज द एफ डैश ऑफ एक्स 320 माइनस 4x इक्वल टू जीरो सॉल्व दिस स्टेटमेंट एंड फाइंड आउट द एक्स 4x इक्वल टू 320 देन x इक्वल टू 320 डिवाइडेड बाय 4 एंड टू फाइंड आउट द डिवाइडेशन 4 8s आर 80 x इक्वल टू 80 मींस हाउ मेनी आइटम्स कैन बी सोल्ड टू मेक मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट नंबर ऑफ आइटम्स है x मींस टू सोल्ड x items to get the maximum profit. This is the process to find out here the maximum. This is the verbal form example given. First one, considering the number of items that is the x. Here function is the profit means we know the formula of profit. SP minus CP. Put the value of selling price. Selling price, this is the SP of each item. First find SP of X atom means X multiply by each atom. Means X multiply by this to form total SP. This given the total CP and put the both the value in a profit function. P equal to SP minus CP. Here minus that's why all the sign change. Write the simplification to form this is the F of X. And according to the process next write the one by one step. Means find the F dash of X, F double dash of X. But in this example, f double dash of x directly less than 0 means the function is the maximum. And next one, let f dash of x equal to 0 and find out the root means number of items say 80 to get the maximum profit. This is the solution.
उज्ज्वल भविष्याची फक्त स्वप्न बघून उपयोग नाही त्यासाठी हवे हार्ड वर्क आणि प्रॉपर गायडन्स तेव्हाच मिळते 100% सक्सेस म्हणूनच राम राज इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ सायन्स बनलंय विद्यार्थ्यांची पहिली पसंती 18 वर्षांपासून शैक्षणिक क्षेत्रात कार्यरत असलेले राम राज इन्स्टिट्यूट
11वी 12वी सायन्स जेई नीट एम्स एनडीए एमएचटीसीईटी या सर्व परीक्षांची परिपूर्ण तयारी राम राज इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ सायन्स गोळे कॉलनी अशोक स्तंभ राणेनगर आणि पवन नगर सिडको कॉल 9823103427